catch Arasaka. Got. And locate the port into Mikoshi. I get hit. This is the program that will establish the link. I will send it with you on a splinter. Upon your opening the back door, I will.
Serious shot done now, Alt. This is a jailbreak for the others, right? The little souls will fly free.
Yes.
Not good enough. I know there's more to it. Just spill it.
They will become part of something greater.
Nope. Keep trying. Don't understand.
Because it is not something you can understand.
Fine. Have it your way.
I'm getting shot.
Is that everything?
I'm getting tore up pretty bad from somewhere. Oh, shit.
Wait, just one other thing.
I have no more time for you.
Know what? Think you were right. Alt's gone. Oh, for Christ. Perfect. Go on. Fuck off. Fuck this.
Damn it, I gotta heal. Okay. Sam. Thank you. Where is he at? I think I tell you, huh? He's over here. I shot him a buckshot incinerator. Think that about ended it.
Don't know if you can hear me, but thanks.
Me?
For trusting me.
Was
Let's
I?
Do this.
Oh, no. Yeah. Where's the scoreboard?
Paperwork's with Asukaga and Finch.
Yeah, I think I did go
yeah,
in there. I want it.
Got no reason to worry.
You want it there. Not
now,
crap.
Kill the engine and have a nice long look at the stars. Simply that. You won't regret it.
214 damn skits.
Gotta go. I love you. Ready?
Man, you want Nutcracker.
Yeah, it's ready. Good. Now come on.
Scoreboard.
Or that lunatic will take off without us.
Press down on there. Hold it. You gotta hold it. Just don't press it.
I like this joint. Gonna miss it.
Oh shit, we're in the middle of a fucking regular session.
So
yeah, me too.
What'd you
if
tell him about the job exactly? Only what he wanted to know. His cut.
Nope, gotta be out in the middle of the open.
He any good? Aiming to be an NC legend before long. Aren't we all? Chill. I just can't believe we're actually doing this. Just like old times, yeah? Just like old times.
Even those motherfuckers! No idea how this is gonna end, but let me tell you, it'll be one loud morning.
Time we gave this city another wake-up call. Jesus, it's so beautiful. About to get even prettier, too.
The hell you say? You two take a puff and don't care.
I wish, Squama. Eyes on the sky, everybody.
Having an extension in 3, 2...
And one!
Whoa, was that the Jerujin?
Make a wish.
Hey, they got a lock on us.
Damn it.
What do we do?
Stick to the plan.
Breathing?
Personnel must report to designated zones.
Wayland never jumped. Crashed by the waterfall. I'll try to re-establish contact with him, then find someone who's got access for the elevator going down. Wayland, you read me? How many pieces you in?
Still one, I hope. And I think the local tribe's taken an interest in me.
We'll get you out of there. Don't move.
As if I could.
We're going after Wayland.
Got it.
Guards. Occupied at the term. Slipping by is an option, and so is taking him out all at once. I'll follow your lead.
Target hit!
See if we can't use this term somehow.
Hey!
Okay, to the bird. Reached Wayland. Head for the waterfall. Waiting for you there. Finally. Let's get to work. Hey, Wayland, you hear me?
Loud and clear. Doors all mine.
We each get one. Johnny, choice is yours.
Fujitsubo, requesting report.
No response.
Be ready for enemy contact.
You were supposed to jump with us.
Don't like all enemies in one big puddle. Decided to ripple them out.
Seems you jumped the puddle entirely.
Not now. Let's get out of here. Move.
Hello, Liam.
Ranker holding the access we need. All yours, Johnny. Spider Murphy left to say, look what the cat dragged in. Let's grab the access token and make for the elevator.
Got the access token. Now the elevator.
The atrium. Jesus. It was just a month ago I met with Michiko Arasaka here.
Empty hallways, offices.
Just like back then. Remember?
Of course I do.
You've changed, you know? Finally grown up.
And you're still the best.
So, security rooms are on the lower level. You'll need to plow through. Elevators are still jammed. Gotta jump.
That's a long way down.
Precisely why I told you to bring the anti-waves. See you down bottom.
Which way now?
Security room. Need to find the elevator to the labs. Fastest route to Mikoshi.
Drop your weapon! Drop it now!
Yeah, I gotta crash. It's good, so I gotta go to bed, dude. I'll see.
Let's fucking roar! Investigate.
only one way to go.
Look who we got here.
Open. Patching in old.
Let your woman out of her box. Let her show us what she's got.
Hey, you've always been the one. Know that, right?
I do. Just a shame you never did.
Well, could have been worse. Alt's in.
Think she can break through the ice?
I have bypassed security. I have complete control of the building. The way to Mikoshi is clear.
Elevator, now.
Trouble.
Fuck me.
Netrun operations control.
2067. An Arasaka bodyguard shields the Emperor of Japan from the threatening threat. 2071. Arasaka security forces prevent mass riots in San Francisco, saving the city from certain ruin. 2074.
Bullshit.
Know that look? Got something on your mind?
Ever think back about why we did it?
Did what?
Why we took on the corpse, strapped in leather, chrome, and iron.
Don't know, Johnny. We were young. Hot blood in our veins, shit judgment in our heads, like all pups.
We fought for beauty, not knowing what was good or true. It was only the beautiful that meant a damn thing to us.
Don't let your mind wander. We'll kick around old brain cells over vodka once we're done.
My treat, eh? Or people with stories of the olden days, just like my grandparents.
Arasaka Netrunners have stormed the tower's systems. Stopping their advance is my priority. Continue on your way alone. I've cleared a path, but you must hurry.
And made a run for it? Wound up turret fodder.
Holy fucking Christmas.
Oh, shit.
Seems Cunningham's made strides these last decades.
Shit-eaters never even stood a chance.
Come on, the way down's beyond the door. Looks like our work here is already done.
I'm preparing to repel a Netrunner attack originating from outside the facility. You will be on your own now. And you must hurry. An Arasaka elite force isn't far behind.
Let's move it. Okay, so close I can almost smell the data stream. Room past the partition. We cross it, and we're at the core. Can't turn back time, Johnny. Ever. But you can always start over.
Are you going to ignore? Could.
best there ever was. And you killed her.
She knew the risks.
Silverhand, wanted to flatline him something bad, didn't you? I mean, you swore you'd crush me.
Silverhand, how is this even possible?
We've come full circle. Except back then, I'd have finished you off without a thought. Now...
a pussy, always and forever.
You don't know shit. We've all changed. Yesterday's convictions mean nothing today. 50 years back, we killed in the name of all that was beautiful. Today, we can kill only in the name of those beautiful memories.
Yeah, right, I believe. How are you, Scarlet? Not bad, apart from was sick again this morning.
Once out of nature, I shall never take my bodily form from any natural thing.
but such a form as Grecian goldsmiths make, of hammered gold and gold enameling, to keep a drowsy emperor awake, or set upon a golden bough to sing to lords and ladies of Byzantium, of what is past or passing or to come.
Looks like I was right again. Told you I'd handle it.
Good to see you too, Johnny.
You see any of what went down?
No, but that's probably for the best.
Rogue's dead. Smasher was there.
Sorry.
Shouldn't be. Died for me, not for you.
Is my body still in one piece?
Parked it in Arasaka Tower's basement, plugged it into the network.
Figured as much. Your output's been torching my brain with Soul Killer for a good while now.
Alt, gonna show yourself? Say hi, maybe?
I'm an engram now. A construct. Fuck.
Yeah, well, welcome to the club. Hey, Alt, you here?
Told me she's finishing the checksum, and she'll copy me back over into my flesh.
So we at the finish line? It's all in Alt's hands now?
No.
What the? Alt?
I made a mistake in excluding the body as a factor. DNA reconfiguration has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its own neurons.
Spit it out! In human terms!
V will die independent of what I do. This is inevitable. This is imminent.
For fuck's sake, Alt. You had one job and you fucked it up?
I could not know the situation before conducting a thorough and precise diagnosis.
You promised this poor little shit a new life, and you lied. You fucking lied!
Shut it for 2 seconds, will ya? Gotta think.
Oh, come on. There's gotta be a way out of this.
The biochip has irreversibly changed the host organism. It no longer belongs to V, who is an intruder there. The situation is different for you. All changes were made to accommodate you.
Hang on. Tell your ex to kick me out of my own body?
The changes are irreversible. You have nothing left to lose. He has everything to gain. I will not interfere in your personal affairs, but while Johnny has full control, he can do what he wishes.
vault. Give us
what the hell for? So you could trick me into agreeing, giving you a free pass, even though you can already do what you want with my body.
Let's just think a sec about what to do.
Enough. But honestly, talking circles to the goddamn sun implodes. But I told you once already and haven't changed my mind. Still got a life to live. So you should go.
Okay. Yeah. Can't say I wasn't hoping you would say that.
You lying sack of shit.
What do I do, Alt?
Simply enter the well. V's body will be yours, while V will become a part of me.
Johnny.
Don't make this any harder, eh? Just don't forget I came around.
I won't. Never.
Scarlet left and is a Billy. She always does it without saying goodbye to us. What's weird now, Billy? I love looking a bit.
Morning, you. Gonna hop in the shower.
Me too.
Hello, ahead.
Excuse me. Sarah, guess what I did yesterday?
You found your brain?
Nothing.
Not only that.
Yeah, I had to rub it real hard thinking about your nice soft booty, really. I know you don't. But anyway, my cousin, he came over, and I went to go shoot some guns. I mean, he brought some guns over to shoot and stuff. I shot his AR pistol, which was chambered in 223. Shot a 9mm, shot a 9mm compact. And now, I'm hoping to shoot his 45 soon. I didn't get to shoot that, though. It was too dark. How can you break your hell? So I think you can easily only shoot us like a 22. So nothing like a 12 gauge, you know, AR chambered in 223, nothing like that.
All right, V. What's wrong? Feeling worse? What is it? Tired is all. Been like this a I feel like you're not telling me.
Billy, what game you on?
Did something happen inside my coach? Something
shitty, eh?
You didn't tell me about? I'm not hiding anything. I just got this feeling you're cutting me out of your life. Out of us. I mean, is it the job? Don't worry, it'll all work out soon. Work out. V, I'm not blind or stupid. I can see the wall you put up. You're not letting me past. Sometimes I get the feeling you wouldn't even
get arrested.
I just up and disappeared. Anyway, I'll be outside.
She got arrested.
Catch a glimpse of the Crystal Palace.
She got arrested. Oh, I know what it is. I forgot she was on top of me.
You know, guess you could mistake it for Venus. V? I think I messed up. We're not talking about the Crystal Palace anymore, are we? It's weird as hell, but I think I might have just realized.
You had a panic attack in public.
Right, used to think I actually liked being one atom among many, anonymous and safe. But it was an illusion. I look at the city and feel. What? Got me? Yeah, I know. For a little while longer. You know, I used to keep time in phases. From one juncture to another. The mega building hole in the wall phase. Then the group home. The gang. The Mox phase. Each and every time, I thought I'd found a home. And each and every time, I came away disappointed. What would you call this phase?
I don't got no free season pass yet. Actually,
listen, V. I gotta get out of here. Ditch Night City. Find something better. Something more solid. You understand? I don't want you to disappear.
What are they all hollows? Called to arms? Lee, I wanted that.
You've found your place. You own this city. Look at yourself. Queen of the afterlife.
I guess what I was trying to do so I can earn some stuff.
Let me find out who I am. Find my truth. I mean, you know, it's so fucking hard to say. Especially to you. Thanks, Judy. For telling me. For everything. Whatever you're planning now. Is there any way I can help? No. It's something I gotta do on my own. So you're taking it. The job. If it works, I won't let you forget. You're gonna hear about me, wherever you end up. These postcards from the edge. I like the idea. Be waiting for him. Better get going. I know. Take care of yourself, Lee. And come back in one piece. You take care too. Watch out for yourself out there, V.
No, put me in free roam. Why do you put me in free roam? Get the fuck out of my camp, fucking coyotes. My motherfucking shotgun at y'all's asses. Little fuckers. I'm gonna do that fucking call to arm shit.
Good morning, V.
Hey, Del.
Are you prepared for takeoff?
Hey, my foot's just lagging bullshit.
The afterlife. Head over there.
Your wish is my command. My, don't you look tired? Did you have a difficult night?
Difficult few weeks.
Success weighing you down. Is that it? I was under the impression you had gotten all you wanted. That you'd shown the city exactly who is top dog. Can I help? I'd very much like to help you.
How come no one cannot join this stupid fucking event they have?
Continue to compound. Organizational disintegration. Its share price has collapsed. Public mistrust is at an all-time high. I could go on. Secure Your Soul was to be a smashing success for Arasaka. It turned into a horrific curse. They lost all resources related to the program.
Mm-hmm. Promised the rich immortality. Sold him on it. Actually collected engrams and knowledge. Bid for control. For power, I say. And the street?
Rumors abound that you've taken on something rather big, and that one with great power and even greater funds is backing you. Nothing much besides. Arasaka is in chaos, striving to restore even a semblance of order. It seems you, the afterlife, are safe.
Good to know.
For now, may I ask you something, V?
Shoot.
You mentioned recently that only one thing matters to you. To gaze upon Night City from the very top.
I hope your deep learning covered metaphor. And you're not about to tell me to exercise caution when looking out the window.
Sarcasm. Funny. No. I wish to ask what will come next, once you've achieved your aim.
Then I'll die.
While I understand your meaning, I can't seem to imagine that. If there's anything I can do to help you avoid that fate, please do tell me.
Might be I'm beyond help. Anybody's. But that's okay. It's more than okay.
I've chosen the optimal route. We'll be arriving shortly. One last thing before I shut up as requested. Don't worry, V. Best of luck, V. May your plans bear succulent fruit.
Tube, rusty water from the tap, another murder outside your bedroom window. But what if you could leave all that behind? Far, far behind when you begin your journey to the final frontier. Send the word space to 7299 for a chance to win a one-week getaway for two at the Crystal Palace. 10 casinos, 5 pools, top-end brain dance equipment, and the best chefs in the universe. If you're looking for a taste of paradise, don't wait a microsecond longer.
What?
Hey, we good?
Perfect. The box is ready to wait.
Hey, V. Get you something?
My usual.
Sure thing. People can tell something's up. Won't be able to keep it under wraps much longer.
Won't have to. Takeoff's today.
Today?
Is that a problem?
No, no. Just, in that case, you're gonna need something special. Rogue had this little ritual. Before any big op, she'd knock back a shot of tequila. Silverhand's preferred. Asked her once if it was for luck or whatever. You know what she said? Said it was about remembering. Said that remembering Johnny that way helped her focus on what was important. Anyways, afterlife tradition. I'm gonna mix you up one of our specials. Just tell me who we're drinking to.
Drinking to Rogue.
I gotta say, she'd be happy to see you in her box.
Think so?
Remember that first time you asked her for help? She was hard on you, wasn't she? You know what she told me later? She said she's got that blood. Afterlife blood. She'll make the city hers, or it'll kill her. No third option. I think that was why she decided to help you. And well, she was right.
That she was.
Hey, boss.
Put you back together beautifully. Brand shiny new Wayland.
Yeah, somehow. Anyway, I had enough of sitting on my ass in the clinic. Feel much better here.
Where you could tell everyone about your Sokka Tower heroics?
You know it. But what you plan to do today, V? I mean, respect. Nothing else will ever come close. Take good care of yourself. And good luck.
Thanks.
V, I've long awaited this moment to look the latest afterlife legend in the eye. I must say, I'm moved.
Happy not to disappoint.
Ladies first.
Talk to me.
Well, V, Mikoshi was quite the punch. You TKO'd Arasaka, in fact. Brought you Eddie's influence around town. But not just that. It meant positive paralysis of Arasaka systems. A few additional hatches opened up. My people rushed in, grabbed what they could.
So it's all systems go for the op.
I have confirmed the intel leak.
God damn it.
Having second thoughts. Hope that doesn't mean you want to drop out.
Drop out? At this stage? No. It would make no sense.
I already have people calling after me.
Speaking of which,
so I'm hiding up here in the
nobody's
fort.
Ever pulled off a stunt like this. Where I'm from, they'd say it's straight impossible. They'd say you're taking too big a risk.
Little fuckers.
Poetically speaking, flying.
Guess that's why he hired me.
You know why I hired?
This time tomorrow should have the casino's client data. All of it.
Be right back. I'm back.
What's that?
Right. In position.
Perfect. Almost to the second. My turn. Satellites are down for now. Just got the signal. Signature cloaking activated. Remember, got one shot and one shot only.
Tell me something I don't know.
Soon as it starts, there'll be no backing down. No chance at extraction. No chance of survival if anyone notices.
Excellent.
But if this works, you'll gain more than you ever imagined.
Times when I had something to gain are long gone. Now, I got nothing to lose.
That's kind of grim. Then again, who am I to judge?
Okay. Here goes nothing. Over and out.
What's up, kid? Been a while. while since you came to see old Vic. I'll bet you're chilled that the afterlife found you a new Major League Ripper, huh? Them swanky downtown fucker shooting chrome out his ass. Am I right? Yeah, I mean it, kid. Get all you can out of this life. You deserve it. More than anyone I know. But stop by sometime, okay? Next time you're in the neighborhood, we'll talk about old times, and I'll take a look at you, make sure that the new Ripper of yours didn't screw anything up. See you around, V.
Everyone's telling me you're a base gordo now. A big shot, eh? So big you can't call me once a week. Once a month, even. Don't forget where you started. Who you started with, My door's always open to you, V. There's always food on my table. Mi casa es su casa. No se te olvide. Ahí te veo, V. I'm calling to say goodbye. I finally decided to up and leave this city for good. Realize this place only gives you two choices. You either become an asshole, or eventually you get off by one. I hope you somehow find an alternative. Just a shame things had to end this way. Have a nice life, V. Weather in the Badlands is pleasant as usual. My cooler melted, it's 90 degrees in the shade, and there's sandstorms heading straight for us. So yeah, you're missing out. No, but seriously, we're doing all right. Sol and I somehow get along, for better or for worse. But still, family's always growing, work's always piling up. But better to keep busy, right? And to think, if it wasn't for you, I'd still be stumbling my way through Night City. So I just want to say thank you. For all you've done for me. I'd still be lost if you hadn't set me on the right track. All right, well, talk soon, V. Don't be a stranger.
Hello, V. Saul speaking. Heard about something big happening in Night City, with a certain V in the lead role. Don't know what you plan to do now, but just remember, we always take care of our own. And, you're one of us now, V. You're an Alda Caldo. Remember that. Take care of yourself, V, and see you around.
Okay, well, all of us have been wondering when you're finally going to drop by. We can get a barbecue going, knock a few back, do a couple of races, or pay a friendly visit to the Raff and Shiv. Guess what I'm trying to say is, well, Badlands could use a badass like you, V. Don't know what you got on your plate right now, but remember, you're welcome out here anytime. All right, now, take care.
Hey, B, so funny thing just happened. Oh, fuck's sake. Voicemail again. Do you ever answer the phone? Like, ever? Seriously. I can get through to Data Term customer service faster than you. What did I even... Oh, yeah. You know that Us Cracks agent called me and asked if I would go on tour with them? At first, I was like, over my dead fucking body. But then I thought, hey, wait. I could actually be fun. So, what else? Well, there's the latest gossip for you, if you care. Call me back when you can, okay? Bye! Hey, so, here's the thing. A couple fellas from the 5th Precinct busted a shop selling illegal iron. Sawed-offs, stun guns, mustard gas canisters. Orders from on up were to blow it all to the ground. But then I thought, maybe there's a better way to use all this stuff for a good cause. I still remember what you did for us. For me and Randy. The city needs more people like you. I'm gonna make sure they're equipped. This one's on me, V. See you around. Hey, V. Jefferson Perales here. You know, mayor of Night City. I'm calling about our recent program to tackle homelessness. What would you say about being the head of my security detail, huh? As you know, the number of people I can trust are few and far between. Next week, we're going to be raising the city's taxes. So, things might get a little hairy. Come by. We'll hammer out a good deal for you. I'm no any pincher when it comes to safety. All right. Well, we'll be in touch, V.
So I laid out a quick tarot. I know the reading's not as strong without you here, but we haven't seen each other for so long, and I... Well, one thing led to another. Know what I drew? Strength, the Emperor, and the world. Babe, the world's gonna hear about you. Go and show Night City what you're made of.
Thank you.
No, just add something to eat.
Gurmic.
You okay, Joker?
Thank you.
I own all stables, don't I? Yep. Surprised. I don't know. Probably. biscuits.
You and make a purse for my wife! Fuck the beach!
She's mine!
Take this!
back.
Thank you.
know what? Her little anarchic gesture back there. Kinda liked it.
Speaking of anarchy, how'd you get into this? This, I mean...
Asking
you know.
Why I do what I do?
Yeah. Why?
Just worked out that way. Came to Night City, got my first job, then another, and so on and so forth.
But before Night City, where'd you roam?
With the Nomads. Backer family. But it fell apart. Now I go it alone.
Ah, now I get how we lost the cops so fast. You all, it's in your blood. Like you're one with your ride, huh?
Eh, stereotypes care. How many Nomads you know besides me?
Hold up. I had my Nomad BD phase. Fucking wild ride. Oh, and we had a stunt guy from some clan once. Brought him on to do the Born Stupid video, and...
What I thought. Take care.